blood and thunder! Face the son of Durotan.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Fight!
Sorry, it's been a while. I miss real-time strategy.
First blood.
GG.
Double kill.
Well played.
Give him what for? Our fort must not fall, okay. That's good.
Hot footing out there.
I help him with this one before going bot. There's a lot of invasions usually.
What's this?
Huh?
A hero
Bots?
Has left the battle. Choose a talent. Welcome back, hero.
Nice. He got greedy. He got greedy. Eat for minion wave. Never go full grubby. You'd love to see it. Do we still have a bot? No, we're all back. That's good. Ah. Even got a quest stack out of here.
Warhead deployment complete. Collection is advised.
Looks like you can use me hammer.
Makako knew not what danger was waiting for him. Oh no.
Enemy move.
Yo, I'm not liking the heat I'm taking here. Do you know what I mean? Taking a lot of heat. Why are they four-manning bot? It's the least important lane? Question mark? Because I'm here? I think it's because I'm here.
Your time has come.
It has been decided. We shall do a random fight. We've been here for too long. Let's melee Thrall! Guys, I have a book of ideas. Shall we add it? Meleeing Thrall, PPOG.
Killing spree.
Ah, we're gonna scrap it. Throw it away. Ah! This is a sundering game, I can tell. I almost lose on Warhead. Almost always lose on Warhead. Any suggestions? Yeah, winning. I need one more W stack. I was allowed to miss that route. I already had my quest. I get another one in 6 seconds. Two nukes, that's a lot. I didn't know that someone else is gonna cast. We're on top of the world, baby.
You are missing the fort.
This feels like a spirit shield game, even though we're ahead. That's good, that's a bunch of ults.
A little vicious, don't you think?
I'm gunning for the Li Ming. Not sure if you could tell. That's enough. This is what my team would have done last game. Siege gun. 9 minutes 34 seconds on Warhead. Woo! Yes. There we go.
Well done, heroes.
Well done, heroes. I didn't know it's possible neither. There we go. We even won with a Merlin Stormbolt quest player. Who has given the axe? 9,900 damage. Hey, who knows?